Yo, Josh, what up, folk? This is Mark Robb, man.
What's up, Josh, a.k.a. Big Homie, a.k.a. the Black Superman.
What's going on, Black Superman? This is your boy, Big B, man.
What's going on, Josh? This B Bizzle. This is Cowboy, man. Just checking in on you, man.
Heard about your situation. I just wanted to reach out and let you know that I was praying for you. Also want to remind you that the Lord says we can do all things through Christ Jesus who strengthens us. I also wanted to thank you for having the privilege and the honor to play behind such a bad dude up front on that defensive line. I want to encourage you to keep up the fight and let you know that we're behind you 100%, man. Love you. Go.
Hey, man, we all rooting for you, bro. We know it's going to work out. Stay prayed up. Keep fighting. We love you.
You know what? Got a little gray. I know you ain't seen me in a long time, brother, but hey, we're praying for you, man. We want you to keep fighting. We want you to be the Black Superman. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Fight, baby. Hey, you still got a lot of life left in you, man. We love you, man, and God bless you, brother. We're going to be praying for you.
Thinking about all those good times we had there on the Titans field with all our teammates, man, and you going on that run in the playoffs and really talking about they can't hold me in the huddle. Let me loose. I'm good all day. They can't stop me.
Momentum shifted the Titans' way when Josh Evans sacked Brunell for a safety.
He is on fire, and not just that game, but that's who you are, you know? That's what I embrace, man. So keep fighting a good fight, man, and man, from the Titans and from me and all our teammates, man, we love you, brother. Keep staying strong, man. Peace.